can tell you that they are saying multiple people have died this morning, including that shooter who was taken down by Metro.
The shooter in this situation reportedly had two assault weapons and a pistol, two AK-47. So I call on Congress again to pass my assault weapons ban. It's about time that we began to make some more progress, but there's more to learn. But I just wanted to send my concern and hearts out to so many parents.
Kids are walking, holding hands.
Okay.